It's how you free a Kawasaki that's grown into a tree.
Man, it looks like this sled's might have been here for a year or two at least.